Welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy as played by Dave. I am Dave, and Rosalina has greeted us as we started up our save file again. Now, we have 15 stars left, as you can actually see, there's a giant number. These are all the power stars we need to complete the game. Actually, according to her, it's to access another world. Maybe you don't need to do the Luigi thing in order to, access the 121st. So I guess we're getting 121 stars, so yeah. I'm gonna get some life, because that should be very good for our souls. As you can see over here, the terrace is the site of the last, purple coins. What am I saying? One of the final stars, jeez, one of the last 15. So let's do this up. We're gonna just collect some coins, and it's gonna be a merry little time. Now, I'm debating between whether I wanna just get all these stars in one video, but I'm pretty sure I don't wanna do that. So I may just, you know, record them all later. You know, I'll try to do these as fast as possible. Because they're comets, it's quite likely that I'll be able to, get them done really fast, which is a really good thing. It's actually a really beautiful thing, so. But yeah, it's funny. I think purple coins stand out more in my head from, Super Mario Galaxy 2, because the purple coin missions there were just so much more interesting, for lack of better words. So yeah. Let's make sure we get all of these guys, not get run over by the things, as evidenced by my Bowser skills in the last episode. Those things are not good for me. Alright, and I think I got them all, so let's just go. And I think I'm gonna let myself fall through the- yeah, okay. Yeah, that's how I do it. And we're already halfway there, so just need to collect more stuff. Because this is like one of the first galaxies, it is the first galaxy, it's not gonna be difficult at all. Maybe a little long, but you know, it's pretty straightforward. And I was supposed to go in there, wasn't I? Okay, let's do it. Right over here, we can access some more beautiful coins, which is great. And are there any on this planet? They don't seem to be. Okay. Okay, yeah, I didn't screw up. It goes in a loop. That's why it's awesome. Okay. Good, because I didn't want to have to redo stuff again. And this should be the last of it. No? I'm back here. Let's find these coins. This one! It's this one, isn't it? Yeah, there we go. This is the last of it. Okay, that threw me for a little bit of a loop. But it turns out you don't... I was worried that I would get screwed if I kept... if I took a star too early, but it seems like it goes in just like an infinite loop, so let's make our way over to the star. Alright. So back on this planet, we can grab our star and move on to the next one. Haha! Check this out. We got purple coins in the kitchen, the garden, the fountain, the engine room, and the bedroom. This is gonna be fun. Next star we're going for is the purple comet of space junk. Purple coin spacewalk. Let's do this. Now this one should not take long at all. If you remember when we did this mission, well, that was a long time ago, but when we did this mission, everything was kind of in this little space. So we just need to explore. It looks like these are blocks of 10 coins, I want to say. Yes, so we just need to find 10 of these little platforms. These are the octagonal platforms, so if you remember where those are, you'll easily accomplish your goals for this mission. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god! Okay, let's not rush as well, because that could lead to my downfall very, very easily. So, because it's really... What will make you lag in this mission is yourself, if you just screw up. But if you know this like the back of your hand, by all means, go as fast as you possibly can. That's what I'm doing. Oh god. Please spawn. Yep. Okay, that's where those are gonna be. Let's go over there. And after this, I just need to find three more. Come on. Spawn, please? It's not happening, is it? Okay. Fine. I'll do this nice and easy. I'm not worried about the timer by any means, because this is gonna be really easy. Okay, good. I probably could have done a nice little long jump, but I wasn't gonna count my chickens before they hatched. Alright. But at least now I can see where everything is, so I can do my long jumps in full confidence. And let's just make this freaking return trip. I really don't want to die. Alright. Now, if I was smart, I would have been paying attention to how I did those long jumps so I wouldn't be too scared of jumping back. But let's do this. Oh god, there's nothing down there. Alright. Yeah, whatever time. Oh, that would suck if somebody died after getting the star to appear! Holy. Okay. Well, what are you doing, Mario? Okay, so yeah, I didn't do this, you know, the usual David way or the fastest way or anything like that, but I did pretty well. I'm gonna make a leap of faith, because I have like 10 seconds left. Oh, no! That was dumb. Okay, so as you can see, I'm finishing this now with a minute and 12 seconds to spare. So that just proves that failing it even once can make you succeed. However, that was so pathetic. Like, I was telling you exactly why I was doing things the way I was, and why I wasn't rushing, and then the second I rush, yeah. Okay, I'm a little confused actually, because we're back in the terrace. I thought we would be somewhere else, but we're gonna be doing the purple coins of Honey Hive. It turns out that, remember back when I showed you that we had 5 stars we could have done? I guess when you do one of those, that will dictate the path to which the next purple stars you're allowed to obtain go? I hope that made sense, because it confused the heck out of me, and that's the best way I can make sense out of it. But, I mean, I don't mind as long as we can get a star at some point. And this guy is a devil. There's a little ledge here to protect you in case you fall, but that's still pretty evil. Just letting you know it's there. You didn't have to do what I just did, because that would have been positively medieval. Considering, speaking of positively medieval, that one is pretty evil if someone was to get dead. It's a very easy one to die on. But this is basically a scavenger hunt. It's kind of reminiscent of 100 coin stars in Mario 64. But I kind of liked the 100 coin stars of Mario 64 better because, you know, it wasn't a direct mission, you know? It's something that you just kind of figured out. Alright, so where... I saw a coin, like, just floating arbitrarily. I think it was this one. Okay, yeah. I'm sure there's... Oh, you probably had to swing to get it. Okay. Oh god. It came out pretty fast. Alright. So, I think there's one at the top of this little fountain. We're gonna find out in a minute. I did not mean to do that, but okay. Let me up there. Okay, I guess there's just a regular coin. Alright, I'll take that. Oh, I'll also take this. Right over here. I wonder if there's coins in this little pipe. That's fine. Oh, but there's coins over here, too. There's coins everywhere. Alright. So let's get that. And I wonder if there's any more down here. It's likely. Highly likely. These things give us a nice little close-up. Die, sir. Yeah, I'm gonna check out that pipe. Hey! What do you know? So it turns out there are stuffs over here. Let's get this. This reminds me of the Cosmic Race. I think I lost that one once when we were doing it, so... Oh god, okay. Oh no, come on. Alright, and is this... I guess this is the only inch of this area of the level that you'll be able to get in this mission, so... That's actually pretty cool, how they're giving you different routes to get to places. Because they're... Yeah, okay, so they're gonna make me go back. Alright, that's pretty cool, actually. I kinda like that. I'm not gonna go in that... Oh wait, I have to go in that pipe because I can't go up there. Now I can see more of where I need to go. Sorry this is ridiculously boring, but you know, this is where the more tedious, I guess, missions come in, and that was unpleasant. He just came right up in my grill. So, I think I got everything that I can get over here for now. I'm gonna try to see where this will take me. Alright, and I think I saw two coins on this. Nope, they were just right over here. These guys. Oh god! Come on! Okay, that was really goddamn annoying. Like, I'm sorry, but wow. This is tedious enough already, but that was just a slap in the face. Because the death wasn't even like... That was upsetting. I'm glad you didn't hear what I said after that. Alright, so we're continuing on. We're about halfway there. Just kind of slowly trucking, but we're doing it. Oh, hey, there's stuff up here. Oh god. And apparently I could have done this when I was doing this mission, so good to know, the more you know. Oh, hey, I want you. Want you? Oh, I want you too, and don't kill me, game. I just want the coin. Ooh, two coins, wow. Okay. I would not have gotten that. I probably would have like had 99 coins and it would have been like, where is it? Thank you. I didn't even need to do that, did I? Could have just long jumped. Yeah, I totally could have long jumped that. Alright. More monies. Okay. There's probably a coin in here. That's hollow. Oh no. It's not hollow. It looked hollow. I guess that's just, yeah, that's just the dimensions playing tricks on me. Go away! I don't care about you! Stop! Alright. Billboard's better than Gilboard. Just saying. Wasn't there also like a Jillboard or something weird like that? Alright. More money. Yeah, I'm sorry, this is really slow. I may, I don't know. I don't want to speed this up, really, but I just may. There's stuff down there. Oh, wow, the camera even lets you, makes it obvious. Okay. Alright, this is, if I die, I'm throwing something. Okay, that was pretty good. Okay, I'm happy with that. I can deal. So we got these three, so that's how you get onto the other side of this. 69 coins, we are slowly in, you know what, hell, I think I am speeding this up, maybe not by much, but enough so you can still hear what I'm saying. Oh god, I want this, alright. Okay, and I'll see you up at that little rift. Oh, and I totally forgot about these three. And I can't even get that one. Got it. Actually glad I backtracked because I totally missed these three little buggers. So, there we go. Okay, so here we are back at this little rift, or ridge I guess, but let's grab some more coins. We are almost done. I better not die or else I'll kill a puppy. Alright. Okay, there's coins over there, but I'm gonna take care of what's on this little island first. I think the rest of the coins are in my grasp now, so that makes me a little happy, so. Okay, I think am I supposed to? I wish the camera could pan when I wanted it to. Okay, these three I would have totally missed. Alright. And I think, yeah, there's a little slide here. Oh god. I missed one already. Alright. Now, I'm pretty sure this is everything. Because there can't be more than five. Okay, good. I could only see four from where I was, but this guy was hiding. Alright, that's good. Oh, that would have been sweet. Okay, grab you. Do it again. Oh, I couldn't even get it that time. Okay, and now there's my star. Let's go get that. You know, if I wasn't in the mood to get through this, this probably could have been a really relaxing mission to do, but I just don't care. Okay, so now all these guys are available again. I'm gonna go to the fountain. Battle Rock Galaxy. We have a a purple coin mission. So let's do it up. Battle Rock Galaxy should not be complicated at all. I have a feeling they're all located on this little ride right over here, so let's do that. This shouldn't take long at all. It may be fun because I could actually fail here. Oh, and look at this. It starts you off right here. This is the kind of mission I like. Again, a mission like Honey Hives wasn't bad. It would have been more okay if it was more like Super Mario 64, though, where it isn't a direct mission where it's a scavenger hunt. I like when the scavenger hunt's optional, like it was in Mario 64, when they're going to be scattered all throughout the level like that. Again, what I'm saying probably makes no sense, but I hope some of you understand where I'm coming from. So yeah, just make sure you don't leave any behind. I imagine that's the sticking point with this mission. So yeah, let's do it up. And now we're going to have to go to the underworld. Oh god, no! I could see that happening! I saw that. Okay, I'm actually glad the screen froze for a second when I got that, because it gave me some time to reassess. Oh god, I'm not good with reverse controls. Get it, get it, get it, get it. All of it. Life? No, no need for life. All right. Oh, aha, nice. Didn't even get electrocuted. All right. Come on. Let's do it up, jump over that. Okay, I'm pretty pleased with where this is going. Hope I didn't jinx myself just now. Alright. Okay. Awesome, no strings attached. That's what I like. Nice and easy, and fairly quick. Good, let's grab this star. What do you have to say? Haha, thank you. I wonder what he says if you fail. Does he kill you? Oh, he probably does, so you can restart it. Wow. Okay, now we can see the only ones at the kitchen in the Ghostly Galaxy. Ghostly Galaxy bringing us a purple? how many ways do I have of mispronouncing that? Purple coins in the bone pen. Gosh, Ghostly Galaxy, freaking thing. Oh, sweet! This is gonna be a blast. And a cinch. Oh, but we also got the rubber meat! This is gonna be fun. At least I don't have to race the freak. Alright. Bouncy meat! Jiggle meat. Alright. So I'm not one to have a strategy for doing these things, but I'm gonna go on the outside, do a little rim job, and then then I'm gonna go work my way towards the center. Alright. I'm sorry. Couldn't resist. Oh god. Alright. Oh, wasn't trying to get all the way up in there, but I'll take that. Alright. Okay, going over here. Yeah, this is good. I like this. This is fun. This is my jam. Alright. Let's not get a mine in the face. Alright. Okay, come on. Alright, there we go. I actually got those two. Cool. Holy crap! What? Okay, what is with me and not recognizing time limits? Kill me. Please, I deserve that. Didn't even see that. First Honey Hive, now... I mean, Honey Hive, what the... remember that rabbit one that I did 2 episodes ago? Or was it 3 episodes ago? I forget. Wow, I'm very bad with these timers because I never see them. Alright, I have no idea what the strategy is. Remember when I said this would be a cinch? Yeah, I'm not so sure about that right now. Okay, let's just go crazy. Because that's what I do best. Alright, come on. At least now I got the pressure. Okay, and look at that. We had 1 minute to start with, and I already have more than half of the coins, so that's good, right? Alright. Come on. I think the key is to also make sure you get ones that are far, you know, pull stars that are far away, because then they'll help you out in terms of going faster. Oh god. No, I need that. Oh wow, that actually worked out. Yeah, but I'm not... Oh, so close, so close. This is gonna be... There's not even 100 coins here, is there? Yeah, it's totally more than 100, because I was at 96. Wow. Okay, this is gonna... never mind, this is gonna be a cinch. Okay, now that I know that, I can just go for direct lines. I just need to make... Oh, God. I just need to keep making parallel lines, and I can just keep doing that. I just gotta fly through this place. All right. Ooh, right in there. Oh my gosh, I didn't see the mine. Alright, no bouncy meat. Okay. Do this. See where that bounces me. Alright. Okay, this is fun. I like this. Okay, yeah, look at that. I got 60. And I have... Now, then I hit the halfway mark in time. Yeah, this is good. I like this. I didn't like that, but let's try not to hit another mine, because that'll kill me. Alright. Oh god. Come on. Let's do it. Oh, the meat actually helps you with those. You don't need to do something crazy. Come on. Come on. I just need one more! Thank you! Wait! Am I gonna... Okay. Okay, let's do this. Leroy. Okay. No! No! Come on! Oh, no! Even though I'm complaining like hell, I'm actually in love with this mission. This is great. I'm having a blast. Alright. Come on. Let's do this. Meet. Meet me. Alright. Okay. Maybe we should meet up sometime. Alright. Oh, God. Oh, come on. Just keep going. Keep rifling through the place. Alright. Da-na-na-na-na-na. Yeah, the lives are good to stock up on, because I can see this being pretty difficult, giving you a few, taking a few times to figure out what works for oneself. Ooh, oh, I wish I could, like, have collected coins as I was falling there. That would have been awesome. Alright, come on. Okay, I want over here, because this is a nice little strip. Alright, and I didn't get screwed there. Okay, right over here. Oh, can I get the cluster? There we go. Now I got 10 seconds, and I'm already gonna go right where that guy is. Okay. This was awesome. Oh, come on. That was awesome, though. Yeah. I'm happy with that mission. I'm gonna go to the bedroom. Time for some Gusty Garden action. Purple coins on the puzzle cube, apparently. Okay. Let's do it up. This should be another pretty straightforward one. Although I'm pretty sure I'm on a time limit here. This is too small of a surface area. But if it's anything like the last mission, I'm pretty psyched, because that last mission killed me 3 times and I was very pleased with it. Alright, let's do this. Okay, so I got 2.5 minutes. Let's see where I can get. Goomba, get out of my face. You're not gonna do good things for me. Alright. I feel like I'm moving a little slowly, but let's see where I end up. Okay, gotta watch those. I don't know how many coins are on here, so it could be up in the air. It really could be. Shut up. Okay, yeah. Oh, there's one. Thank you. Okay, I feel like a jerk now because that person answered my question, and I just called a bored person. But okay. all right. So. There's 150, which means I don't need to get everything, but it's good to get a lot. Okay. I wonder where the fastest ones are. Because this one's not the most fast, especially when I hang on the edge like that. Goombas are being a pain. Can I? Okay. I have a feeling I'm going to need to be at the top for this side, because it seems like there's some stuff on the ceiling. Yeah, there we go. I'm a man with the plan. All right. Oh, no, I want that. Okay. And so far we're at... I can't angle the camera. That's fan-freaking-tastic. Come on. Come on, go, Mario. Mario! Alright. Okay, let's do this. Alright. 1, 2, 3. Alright. So, yeah. It's good to get coins in strings, so you don't waste too much of your time and valuable energy. Alright. Okay, 1 minute in. Can we do it? I mean, actually, that's 1.5 minutes in. 1 minute left, though. Okay, got 30 coins that we need. Okay, I have a feeling I'm in a good spot. Let's see if I'm right. Time does fly when you think you're having fun. So, yeah, I think I'm pretty good because there's a lot of coins on this little guy right here. Okay. Actually, I think I can get all the rest of them. Oh yeah, I also got to get back to wherever the hell the star is. Okay, can I? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna. Okay, yeah, I can get to right here. A wild grass going on. And so now I have 20 seconds to figure out how the hell to get back there. Come on, let's not. Oh, thank you! That worked out super conveniently. Awesome. Next up, kitchen, Beach Bowl. Beach Bowl Galaxy, getting some purple coins in my favorite aesthetically designed galaxy. Beachcombing for purple coins. Does that mean they're not underwater? Because that would be awesome. That would be fantastic if they were all at the surface. Oh, wow, I think... Wow! Wow, I think they might actually all be at the surface. That's pretty sweet. I thought I was going to have to do some diving pain BS. Alright. What do you have to say? Okay. Alright, independent study. Now, I'm actually not on a timer, which is pretty good. Alright. Ooh, that was spiffy. I wasn't even expecting that to be there. Okay. Oh, come on! That's annoying. Alright, let's do this. Oh my god! These freaking things are sinking and making things really hard to get. Alright. Okay. I wonder if there will be coins in, like, chests. No! None of that. I ain't doing that. Okay. Can I surface, please? Oh my god, Mario, you're gonna get yourself killed. Alright. In the most passive level. Alright. Actually, no. Freaking Honey Hive's most passive freak. Alright. Okay, I wanna get up there. So let's do that. Yeah, oh, spiffy. Alright. I don't know if I can get those up there. I think I might need a swing for that. Alright. What do you have to say, big man? Okay, good. I'm not even gonna be swimming. What do you have to say? Freaking penguins. What? Fine, it looks like I am gonna be swimming. But later. I'll do that all later. Actually, no, I'll do it really soon, actually. It'll probably be more economical in terms of time. So, let's just get this guy. Oh god. What am I doing? Okay, this is pretty... That's actually pretty awesome. Oh, there's a coin on top of his head! I didn't even see that. Alright. Alley-oop. And alley-oop. Alright. Let's go over. I want to get over there, so... And go! That was awesome. Alright. Just using your head. I just need your head. Thank that. Give me head! Thank you! You're a wonderful person. Alright. So, what do you have to say? Okay, I gotta stop talking. I may be an extrovert, but... Ah, alright. Okay. Oh, no, let's not fly outside. Alright. Okay, I saw a coin just... There we go. So that's... I completely missed it. Okay, you know what? That's hurting me more than helping me. Alright, so one... No, I did not want that, but I'll take it. Alright. Okay. Oh, come on! Freaking shells are messing me up. Alright. Can I get my second... Alright, I forgot you can do that. Okay, so that's 2 out of 5. And I saw one in the upper left corner. Was it... Yeah, it was you. Okay. I need a bubble. I'll get it in a second. Okay, 3 out of 5. 4 out of 5 I see here, and a bubble. 4 out of 5. And one more. Go away, thing. I don't like you. Alright. I'm gonna, like, run out of battery, and I'm gonna be like, gee, you never told me. Alright. You, sir, can just go do your thing. Oh, I thought that could break. Alright. Okay, I think the most important thing for me is to just look around and see where things could be. Oh, found you. Alright, I'm gonna jack your shell in a minute. Oh, come on. Can I... Mario, turn around! Ugh, swimming mechanics. Dare I say, I think I like the swimming mechanics more in 64. Alright. So I'm just gonna do a nice leap out of the water. Come on. And leap. Okay. Now, I think this swing is gonna net me some, like, 5 coins, is it? Oh wow, that's way more than 5. It's like 7. Okay. And fly! To unknown territory. More penguins! It's like they own the place. Well, they probably do. Alright. Come on, talk to me! Okay, more stuff I already know. What is? Alright. I think I'm good. Now imagine if these coins counted as coins in the ocean and I spent so much time looking around underwater. For them. Okay. Can I? Please? Please? Please, Mario! He's like looking at it, too! He's just like, oh, should I pick that up? Oh. Alright. Okay. Mario! Let's go! Out of the water! Okay. Alright. Now. Oh, that guy said above the coach's head, I believe, so... That'll help you out if you missed it. Oh my, I don't want that. Please, I hope I don't have to get that. Okay, there's stuff up here. Which is good, because I had a feeling there would be more stuff. I don't want to have to get that. Oh, I see something in the distance. There's another coin over yonder, over here. I'm gonna get that in a second. Nab that guy. Ah ha ha! I see you there. Hi, hiding from me. That would have been annoying. Again, I can see a lot of these star coins that I'm like stumbling upon that I would have been like, if this was like the last coin and I couldn't find it, that would have been terrible. Alright. Okay, so we get that guy. No, no. And what are you doing? Okay. Just a tutorial, but you're running around like a crazy person. Alright, can I get this? I want that! Oh wait, I know what I need to get that too. Freaking freak! Okay, let's do this. Okay, that was pretty good. I wonder if going in the water gets rid of this. Anyway, I think I needed to get up here. No? What? I'm like just shy of it too. Alright, there's water in my screen. Okay. Okay, I can get up here though. Okay, this is gonna be really annoying. You know, this is still not as bad as Honey Hive. Even though I'm going all over the level, it's not as big as Honey Hive was, so I'm okay with that. Let's test this out. Thank you for liberating me from that coily prison. Alright. Almost done. We got 17 coins left. 16. You know what I mean. Alright, so now we're almost done. There's another one up there, isn't there? I have a feeling something's gonna open up there. For now, let's just keep going. Oh no. I'm hungry. Wow. Sorry for like breaking the, I guess, fourth wall. Come on! What? Are you kidding me? You know, as upsetting as that death was, it actually did shed light on this little thing right over here. I didn't catch this in the last run I did, but yeah, there's a little long tree over here. And that guy is enjoying the sweet view! And those were two coins I probably would have been missing, so. Okay, finally back here. And hopefully I won't die this time. Gosh, okay, I'm not gonna lie, that was really annoying. Just for the same reason dying in Honey Hive was annoying, because you gotta go all over again. But I'm okay. What do you have to say? Okay, cool. Oh no, I don't wanna die. Don't kill me. There's nothing even up there! What the heck, game? Alright, can I get up? Oh, don't tell me I need the thing again. No, I don't. I don't, because I can triple jump like a boss. Come on. Ugh, Mario! Triple jump. Un, deux, trois. Okay, and now I know I can do it. Un, deux, trois. Okay, there we go. Oh, there is one thing up there. And I just realized how to get it, too. Alright, and I'll get it in a second. There we go. Oh, God. Oh wow, I'm standing. I don't know how that works, but okay. Okay, almost done. And I just need the spring mushroom over here, so. Here I come, slowly but surely, let's do this. And, come on. Come on, Mario. There we go. Freaking penguin, he's like looking at me. He's like, what's that guy doing in a coil? All right, if I actually do this, this will be pretty funny. Even though I hate this power-up. Yeah, wow, how about that? Hey, look at me, I'm in a coil! Okay. I've been recording for 55 minutes. Okay, I can go to the engine room, the garden, or the bedroom. Purple coins on the summit, freeze-filling galaxy, in the bedroom, sorry. I like totally zoned out when I clicked that. I think I'm starting to get a little too tired. I've been recording for like an hour. Since this episode started. I'm anticipating this episode to be somewhere around 30 minutes, so a little bit longer than most, but I'm just doing purple coins, so that's the reason I'm still doing this. So this is definitely gonna be the last mission I do, so at least for, you know, for this today. I'm gonna do more. I'm probably gonna finish it up next time, just cause I can. And this one's kind of following the same vein that Beach Bowl did, so I really hope I don't die, cause it seems like I'm gonna have to just cover a fairly wide area. And I'm probably gonna need that, that flower. Alright. Oh, yeah, I'm definitely gonna need that flower. I'm gonna want it, at least. So, just keep moving on. Get some coins, and I'm gonna grab that flower in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, and there's stuff I can get up there. I'll make a little... I'm probably gonna end up... Yeah. I'm so backwards right now. Alright. Up here. Up here. Alright. Can I get this stupid thing? Alright, thank you. Okay, let's run, 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 run. Run. Okay, fine. I'll deal with it. Alright. Yeah, because there's a launch star up here. Sling star, whatever. Okay, cool. So we got a little purple coin slide. Nothing like Galaxy 2's purple coin slide, mind you. Alright, did I just say mind you? Or mind you? I hope it. I don't know. I'm out of it. This is gonna be the last star I do for the day, so let's just get it as quickly as possible. It's one less star to do next episode. And I think I only... Yeah, this is, I'm only gonna have, 7 stars left remaining afterwards, so that should be fun. Let's see if I can trick this out. Yeah, I can trick that out. Alright. I don't know if I want to go over there, because I don't think it'll let me go back, so I'm not gonna do that just yet. Even though I'm probably gonna have to go over there. Because they had a coin there. I don't see why it wouldn't make me go over there. Alright. But I'm just gonna stay safe, because I don't want to have to start this again. Again, I think the game killed me because I said this, but I am starving. I am really hungry. Of course, starvation makes food more, that much more satisfying, so I don't mind too much. Okay, come on. Though there's not that many stars to really... to really get up here, because then there's some more stuff I can do down here. You'll be able to see that in a minute. Let me just get these. Okay. So yeah, there's over here, and this kind of loops around back to the beginning. Yeah, see this? This is just a ledge. So, I'm gonna see if there are any coins. I don't know what's down there. Oh, it's just more water. Okay. So yeah, I'm gonna guess I gotta go up to here where, Baron Burr was. And as soon as I get all the coins over there, I'm probably gonna have to take that launch star I was at earlier. So that's the game plan. And is this thing considered a thwomp? I don't know. It's like it. Forgot about something. Okay, now we can actually get up here. And there's quite a treasure trove up here, I'm not gonna lie. That's a lot of coins. Yeah. I don't know if I would have been able to get back here if I took that launch star. So, I don't know. But I also have a feeling the star's gonna spawn here, so I'm doubly confused. But we'll see what happens. What's up? Oh, okay. You enjoy your frozen peak. You're less intimidating than the boss was, so... And there are 2 coins over there. How did I miss that? Alright. 7. Okay, so I'm gonna have 74 coins. That concerns me. I feel like the developers would have had, like, a rounded out number, like, 75. So... Oh! Never mind! There were 2 coins over there, alright. God. Alright. Now, that thing needs to really get a life. Don't die. Okay, thank you for not dying. Alright. So... We're 3/4 of the way there. We just need to get over here. No, that's not how we do that. Okay, there we go. Now, we should definitely have everything I need over here. Yep, this seems like it's gonna be it. The remaining 25 should be on this little triff. I don't know what the word triff means, but I just made it up. Alright. Would they hide things in... No, okay, I guess not. Ow. Okay, almost there. We got 23 more coins to obtain. I don't want to die. If these swamp things kill me, I'm gonna kill something. And I need my flower again. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! What?! I never got these three! Okay, the game has like a thing with me dying, and then figuring out I missed something so that my death was not in vain, but I'm still upset that I died anyway. And the game really doesn't like when I complain that I'm hungry either. Hopefully I have all the star coins that I need now, because I really want to stop recording. Alright. But I want to also get this done, and I know I will be able to, so let's just do this. Can I backflip the right way, Mario? I'm gonna kill your family. I'm not mad. Alright. Okay, oh, come on. Alright. Oh no, okay. If I die again, though, I'm throwing something. And I, like, think I mean it this time. Alright. Please let me make this long jump. Thank you, Jesus. I'm gonna credit him because he's cool. Please be 14 coins. I'm actually nervous. Alright. Okay, 90. Please let there be 10 more. Come on. Don't kill me, thwomp things. 9 more coins. Don't kill me. Okay. Oh, no. Where's the last of it? Oh, great. I don't even have 95. Oh, hey, you can long... Huh. How about that? Ooh, okay, cool. Okay, I guess you're not stuck over here. Oh my god, I would never be able to do this in real life. Alright, okay. Cool. Please let there be 4 where this takes me... You jerk! Okay, that's all good and well, but I still need 2 more. We are so close to being done. Wait. Huh. Okay. I can't even zoom in. Alright, fine. But you see him. I see you. And I see you. I don't know how I missed you before, but I'm not gonna do that now. Now, where the hell is the star gonna spawn is my next question. Alright. We're almost done. I can taste the victory. If this game kills me, I'm going to throw something through a window. Okay, let's get these last two. Alright. What? Okay, call a whole lot of coins, but I only need 1. A special color. Okay. Nope. Okay, I'm actually glad that was really well timed, because then I could do my thing. Alright. Yes, it spawns right over here. Thank you, Jesus, in all your glory. Oh, let's get this. Oh, I can end this off. Thank you guys for watching. In the next episode, I'm pretty sure we will wrap everything up, so... Oh my god, I've been recording for 1 hour and 11 minutes. This should be, I'm gonna guess, a half hour. Let's see how off I am. Okay, but thank you guys for watching. Catch you later. Next episode, final stuff.